And in Luanda.
And in Luanda and at our French embassy in Africa.
I see Mr. Georgi.
No,
I saw Mr.
I expressed to him the full support of France to the idea of the independence of Namibia and to the efforts presently made in the United Nations by the five Western powers of the Security Council in order to promote the independence of Namibia.
We wish to express our sincere thanks and appreciation to the French government and personally to the Honorable Minister of Foreign Affairs and the head of state of this country and the French people for being concerned about the plight and oppression of the Namibian people.